The woman who shot a 14-year-old outside her South Fort Worth duplex around 3 a.m. December 14th said she was alone with her young daughters when she heard someone opening a window. The woman who fatally shot a 14-year-old boy outside her South Fort Worth duplex said she saw him opening a bedroom window and she fired to protect her daughters. Aleah Wallace told KDFW-TV in an exclusive interview that she was devastated to learn the teen's age. "I didn't know he was 14 when he was on the other side of that window," Wallace said in the interview with Fox 4. "All I knew was that somebody could come in and hurt me or my kids." This lady had called the police multiple times before that fatal night. On the night of the December 14, 2023, the police were called out yet again for a man breaking into the home through a window. One shot was fired before the police arrived. A young man was found in the yard of the same home with a gunshot to the torso as well as personal belonging from the residence outside a bedroom window. This lady said she was only protecting her baby girls. The grand jury in this case, after examining all the evidence, and concluded that this lady will not be charged of any wrongdoings. "This is a hard pill to swallow and a hard lesson to learn. Sometimes our children can be led astray and venture outside the character we all come to know them. One wrong move is all it takes to lose your balance and probably a life. Let's have more conversations with our children, especially when they are leaving the safety and comfort of their own home. Condolences go out to the family who suffered such great loss. Losing a child is one of the worst things a family can go through. Prayers are also going up for both families. No one should have to live such a horrific ordeal. Thanks for watching and have a great day today and a better tomorrow."